neck, attacking the neck. He's got one hand on the underhook here, controlling that wrist. He's got a good position. You might want to just drop some ground and pound right now, just to kind of solidify the round.
Still looking for a choke here.
Oh, it's deep.
This could be it now. It is indeed.
Ooh.
Aziz Kalim tapped him out with 19 seconds remaining in the opening round.
Nice submission victory for Aziz Kalim.
Bruno Pucci.
Gets up his back. Bad move. You don't want to keep your back to the Pucci ball.
And this is Pucci land. This is Pucci Bill. He takes the back and tries to stick the choke on the former world champion. And Pucci goes, oh God, Boku in trouble here. That's the final round. Bruno Pucci, a first round win.
The D-Arce, it's in.
Choke from Reiner to Rita Van Brunn could be in trouble. Is this the beginning of the end? Yes, it is. It's goodnight, Irene. Reiner to Rita puts Van Brunn to sleep. Reiner to Rita, welcome to One Championship.